All those bad things which had happened, There was no food, but always alcohol and love. And I know, I really know that if they ever would come through, no, if they ever would come through to get away. Amen.
they have a welcome. And I think I only have to stay. Like all the other people. Thank you.
giorno un signore, quando stava per andare, vidi che era vestito d'amore. Aveva un cilindro nero, gli stivali rossi e una giacca a fiori. Barba e capelli erano lunghi e neri, e al posto degli occhi aveva due diamanti preziosi. Era un distinto signore. Era molto a lui attratto e gli chiesi: raccontami una storia.
I said, and now I wanna tell you all the story of the desert man who spent nearly a thousand years of his life by walking through the sand. I'll tell you why. So let me tell you why. There's a reason why. There's a different type of concrete. You can imagine what it meant to me. What it meant to me. I once have seen her in a desert, and other things could not have bothered me. Could not have bothered me. And some of that time I lived in the desert. Desert man, that's right for me. Well, that is right for me. One day I woke up lying in the sun, and sand was all around me, even on my tongue. Thought it was a dream, yeah, but it was the truth. And the air around me sang yawning blues. Suddenly I've seen her right behind the dune. Such a girl to see, hold on, once in a blue moon. She took me by the hand, smile was on her face, and together we went right into the place which I've never seen in my life before. Believe I'll see it never.
I'm the desert man, and I know, no, 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 the place where she came from. She said, hey man, let's have a good time, don't be long. Let's be so happy, babe, till the day will come when I've got to go. We pass the door where sleepy lions hang around, and suddenly the air was full of lovely sound. And all the trouble of my life simply didn't count, it simply didn't count. It simply didn't count.